He is ready to save you and to give you a new name, to take away the tears that you've cried before, to take away the shame that you've undergone before, to take away the afflictions, the misery that you've undergone before. But you just need to accept him as Lord and Savior of your life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our God is ready to deliver somebody this afternoon. Yes. He's ready to give somebody a new name, a testimony. This is a wicked challenge like no other. You have to tell God you're not living here until you receive your miracle.
Amen.
You cannot sacrifice your time to be here and just go out the way you are. It is useless. But you have to tell God, I will not leave until I get my miracle.
Amen.
I will not leave until my tears are taken away.
Amen.
I will not leave until my sorrow is taken away.
Amen.
I will not leave until my name has been changed.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want us to stand up before the presence of God. This moment. If you say my phone that you know me, don't pretend it's like you don't know what I'm saying. Pray and you are going to receive the miracle. Your miracle is here. The next minute might be too late for you, but you must have your miracle before you leave from this room in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You must go out with your miracle. You must go out when you've been transformed. You must go out with that power to serve God with all diligence. To serve God in truth and in the spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just raise your hands and begin to speak to the Father. Anza tu kumwabudu. Usingoje wimbo. Anza tu kumwabudu. Anza kumwabudu. Fungua kinywa chako. Anza kuinua jina lake. Anza kulibariki jina lake. In the mighty name of, just begin to worship him. Just begin to worship him. Are you not seeing it? For you to begin to look at the other people, I've seen you begin to worship him. Worship is a personal experience with God. It is not an experience between you and your next friend, but you're expressing yourself before the Maker. You're expressing yourself before the Maker. And you may take away the shame. And you may take away the body that is in your life. And you may take away the power of darkness that is spreading your life in the mighty name of Jesus. But you are to release yourself unto his presence. You are to release yourself unto his presence. I will just worship him. Exhort him. Magnify him. Magnify him. Just worship him, somebody. Just worship him, somebody. Just worship him, somebody. Allow his presence to come great in your life. Allow his power to come great in your life. A miracle is happening in your life right now. A great miracle is happening in your life right now. A great power is going to be released upon your life right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. A great miracle is coming right now. In Jesus' mighty name. Yes, Lord, we bless you. Yes, mighty God, we bless your name. Yes, King of glory, we bless your name. We exalt you, mighty God. You die, mighty Father, to believe in Jesus' name. Mighty Father, we desire you more than ever before. We desire you, mighty God, more than ever before. You've not given your life to the Lord. You're not saved. You've not given your life unto the Lord. And if something happens now and you happen to die, you know where you shall go. It is the high time that you have to release yourself unto the Lord, that He's going to save you. That He's going to give you a new name. That He's going to transform you forever and ever. As we close our eyes, and you are here and you say, I am that person who says, I want to get born again. I want the Lord to be God and Savior over my life. If you are that person, just raise your hand wherever you are. You know, mkono wako mahali ulipo. The presence of God is here to minister to you. And He is ready to save you. Kama unasema Yesu na ukaribisha katika maisha yangu. Ningependa uniokoe. Ningependa unipe jina mpya. Inua mkono wako, nitakuona mahali ulipo. Tutaomba pamoja. Usimwogope yote. Jirani atakupatia maisha. Ni Mungu pekee atakupatia maisha. You just have to fear God alone. He's the humble and finisher of God. Hallelujah. Tomorrow might be too late for you. You just need to raise your hand and receive this Jesus instantly. He's ready to change you forever and ever. If you have raised your hand, just come to the front. I'm going to pray with you. Don't fear anyone. I came here because of you. And I'll be gone after the session. If you are that pastor, just rush to the front. Time is not on our side. Rush to the front. Usimwogope yote. Usimwogope yote. It's your life and your life alone. It's your destiny and your destiny alone. Your neighbor will not determine your future. Your friend will not determine your future. Your family members will not determine your future. But you just have to make a perfect decision to follow and to live for God. If you are still there and you say, I want to receive this Jesus. I want to live for this Jesus. And you are sure you're not born again. Rush to the front. Rush to the front. I still feel we've got more people here. If you already come to the front, you don't want someone to follow me when I'm going out. If you are sure and you know you're not born again, the grace is sufficient right now to save you. The grace is sufficient right now to save you in the mighty name of Jesus. Kuna mtu mwingine yule mikono yetu na tufunge macho ili kuombea hata waombea mama kumpokea Yesu. Let us pray and every eye must be closed in Jesus' name. Every eye must be closed and I need everybody to be praying in the mighty name of Jesus. I don't want anybody joking. The power of God is here and can mess your life forever and ever. In Jesus' name. You have to be serious with God. Thank you. serve you.
And to serve you.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Anza kumshukuru Bwana. Anza kumshukuru Bwana. Ametutendea. As a matter of God will life. He has done it for you. He has done it for your life in Jesus' name. He has done it for your life in the mighty name of Jesus. He has done it for your life in Jesus' mighty name. Just thank Him. Just thank Him, somebody. Just thank Him in Jesus' mighty name. Just thank Him in Jesus' mighty name. He has done it for you. He has done it for you in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. We bless you. You are Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I bless you for my sisters in Jesus' mighty name. I bless the Holy Spirit of God because of their lives. We are trusting you, mighty Father, for a great miracle. We are trusting you, Holy Spirit of God, for a testimony in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus, King of glory, that your power and your presence may fall upon them to take away every kind of sickness, to take away every kind of infirmity, every kind of bondage, in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare, my Father, your power. I declare, the Spirit of God, your presence in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare, King of glory, a mighty healing in the mighty name of Jesus, King of glory. You heal the woman with the blood issue, my Father. And I believe and I trust you are able to heal their lives in the mighty name of Jesus. You are able to take away every kind of sickness in the mighty name of Jesus. And no weapon of the enemy, my Father, will have any place in their lives in the mighty name of Jesus. I cover their lives with the blood of Jesus. I cover their studies with the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, King of glory. I rebuke every satanic authority, every demonic authority, every powers from the kingdom of darkness, every powers from sorcerers, witchcraft in the mighty name of Jesus. I have put them in Jesus' mighty name, but I declare the blood of Jesus. The blood that speaks a better thing than the blood of Almighty God. I declare hear healed upon their lives in the mighty name of Jesus. We bless you, mighty God, and worship you. It has been done in Jesus' name. Let me see. Mighty God, and we worship you. This is in Jesus' name. Shout amen.
Amen.